Old shrimp, man. Hooked up fishing at Hard Hitter Skeeter D out here in Texas City, Texas. And I got on the channel side, man. It's a lot rough. Really rough out here. But I got these big old shrimp from Lee's Bait Camp. I'm having to break them in half. I just got a slot red, 27 3/4. So I'm having to break these shrimp, like I was telling Mike Webb to do. See if I can get bit again. I caught him on that Cast King with that Falcon rod. Winds are like 14, 12. It's rough out here. It said poor fishing today. I got broke off twice. Caught stingray, croaker. But I finally got me a keeper rig. I'm gonna get back in here. Live shrimp I'm breaking in half. Waiting to get hit again for a good fish. It's rough out here, but this is an area where I normally can pick up some fish. I got out here late today. They say a better bite is 4 p.m. It's right at 3 now. About 15 minutes to 3. Getting bites on a trash fish. I don't know if this akuma can take the salt water. It's starting to cry already. It got splashed on today. That's why I like the loose browning. Rods out. Yes. Hooked up. Got to get it out in time. Big red. Right species, wrong size. Texas City redfish in here today. Red. tub fishing, baby. Rough conditions. No boats out here. It was two trailers when I got to the scene. Pretty little old Texas City redfish. Gone. About redfish, I just need two more. Just need two more. Get hit right away. Get a chance to get his workout, I think. Oh, I thought he was too fish. Maybe not. Red reds in here. Redfish are in. Uh-oh. It's gonna be right at 4 o'clock. It's gonna turn on like Donkey Kong. Pretty fish. back in there and see if we get hooked up with a good rig. Right up there on the rocks as usual. Oh man, might not be able to use two rods. Fishing, baby. Out here getting hooked up with these head-shaking redfish. God, dog. That might have been a good sheephead. Got off. Didn't break me off. He got off. God, dog.